how to combine two rows into one column.